It's called a screwball. Now, only one Major League Baseball player bothers to throw it.
I got into spring training. I told the pitching coach, hey, I'm going to throw a screwball. He's like, come on. So I got on the mound one day. I threw like 20 pitches and maybe 8 screwballs. And then 2 months later, I got called up to the big leagues.
Once thrown by a few of baseball's greats, the screwball has fallen out of favor. The pitch, which breaks the opposite direction of a curveball, requires an unusual contortion of the arm, leading players to believe it would cause injury. We wanted to find out, is that really true? We asked the Center for Motion Analysis in Connecticut to take some measurements of Matt Bartolome, an amateur player who has added the screwball to his pitching regimen.
Matt came to us because he's one of the few people who can throw a screwball.
As Matt threw a series of pitches at random, researchers determined the path of his motion and the stress applied to his joints.
A lot of the literature says that it's a very difficult pitch to throw. Even some of the books that we have here on coaching, it will actually say, throw the screwball at your own risk. In Matt's case, we found that the stresses of the screwball were no different than those that we found in his fastball.
Pitchers are intimidated to throw it because they think that they're stretching out their UCL by going over the top, when in actuality they're contracting it.
1, 2, 3, start!
Basically, the screwball seems as if it might not be any worse for pitchers than the fastball. It still has a bad rap, however, and could languish in baseball obscurity. But these guys believe it should be part of the game once again.
I do believe it gives me an edge because it's something that a lot of hitters don't see and a lot of pitchers don't even realize you're throwing. The more you make a hitter think, the better off you are as a pitcher. I do feel like it's a pitch that will make its way back.
It can revive your career or, you know, give you a career. It's definitely a pitch I'm going to keep for sure.